Vera again when Australia's only home shopping network, TVSN, pits alleged celebrities against each other in a challenge to sell great products. This year, Joe and I are teaming up.
It's a celebrity death match. I have no idea what you're talking about. How did I get into this? What have you done to me?
It is for a great charity, which is Red Kite. It's all for the great charity.
For the kids.
Now, we've certainly got some stiff competition, though, in the form of Bachelor Mr. Sam Wood. Please welcome Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Hello. How are you feeling?
You've been roped into this as well.
I have, yeah, all for a good cause and happy to be involved.
Yeah, it's funny how people just keep saying that to themselves, and it's all for a good cause.
Yeah, okay, until you get to it and then it's all what have I got myself into.
Do you know what to expect? Do you know what you...
Mate, I've got no idea. And people don't tell you very much. They're just like, rock up, have a good time, smile and everything will be fine. Sneej and I are teaming up and we'll see how we go.
Apparently you find out which product you've got to sell with about 30 seconds to go.
That's what I've been told.
Purely for work purposes, we've got this for you.
Yeah, what's under there?
Now you've got 1 minute to sell this product and your time...
Oh, we're going now?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay.
Okay, so you've got a minute to sell this. Ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
I've got to be, don't I?
It's a rose. Okay. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, yeah,
One, two, three, go.
All right. right. If anyone knows the importance of a good Parmigiana, it is me. This magnificent feeling-smelling product can change your life forever. Honestly, I'm salivating just looking at it. When I see Parmigiana, I hear the words and I just think, wow, but don't take my word for it. Let's hear from some customers.
Woo, look at me frying up stuff.
What? Pardon? Go again. For breakfast, amazing. I suppose that's all I really want right now.
Okay, it was amazing.
Share? I don't want to share.
So many fond memories. There we go. All I can say is get your teeth into some Parmigiana. Yeah.
Whoa!
Come over here.
Well done.
I would all buy that from you.
You would? You would? I get one okay. One okay. Put under the pump. Yeah. Hello. Nice to see you.
I like how there was that lingering shot of the Parmigiana at the end.
Yeah.
Just in case anyone forgot.
That's right.
I thought you did very well.
Is that okay?
And do you really like Parmigiana?
Oh, which kind? Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I do. I love a good
Parmigiana. That's lucky.
It is.
I mean, how is life for you now? You've got your love of your life by your side.
She's
What's
not
it like?
By my side yet.
Well, sort of on the other side of the country, but...
Yeah, we're definitely working on it. Yeah. I mean, look, things have definitely settled down. We've gone into work, you know, both back to our separate jobs, and Sneja's looking after Eve, and I'm doing all my gecko sports stuff, working with the kids, and we're, you know, getting kids active and doing that all over the country, which is fantastic, and we see each other every minute that we can. She's flying into Sydney tonight.
Has copped a bit of flack for pictures she posted on Instagram last night, where she was enjoying a really nice little snack of two cheese slices with tomato sauce. And she was attacked for not eating nutritiously. I mean, how do you feel about that?
Oh, look, I think people need to lighten up a bit,
to
be honest. She was mucking around.
She
doesn't eat cheese and tomato sauce 24/7. She just said, I'm a bit of a bogan. This is my go-to snack every now and then.
Delicious. I wouldn't mind some.
Yeah, people jumped all over her.
The real outrage is she should have been eating a chicken parmesan.
That's right. Yeah.
It is just amazing what people find to be upset about these days, isn't it?
It's your hobby.
It does my head in.
Outrage.
It's a bit funny. Yeah. I mean, I'm all about healthy living, but I think you can take
and
it
you're
too
a very healthy specimen, I must say.
Okay, and on that note, Sam...
Ida's going to be the new bachelorette.
What?
I heard that rumour getting around.
Isn't that to do with you cutting back two days a week here and then bachelorette? Isn't that...
I cannot confirm or deny.
I tune in for that.
That's
Sam,
right.
Thank you very much for joining us. And we'll see you tonight.
See you tonight.
Now, we are super excited. The TVSN Celebrity Challenge kicks off tonight. It is so exciting. Joe, are you ready? We'll see you soon. Thanks again, Sam. Much appreciated.
Guys.